Hey guys, welcome to part two of Let's Play Alien Isolation. Last part, we rejoined Sebastopol. Or Sebastopol. I'm just gonna call it Sebastopol. Hey, don't freak the fuck out if I don't know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, last part, I noticed I was a little quiet. I'm trying to get that, you know, the perfect mic thing, whatever. But, as you can see here, if you just move the stash, you'll see there's a code here. You look behind some blue. 0340. Now, that may not seem like a very important place, and this door right here may seem very tempting to go through. The fuck? Don't worry. I'm gonna go ahead and say something. The alien doesn't pop up until later on in the game. Blueprints help you, like I said, they can help you. Finding blueprints allows you to craft new items. Well, this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is your bestest friend, your med kits. You always wanted to get them, always wanted to use them. You always want to have them on you. You never, ever want to be without a med kit. Because I will tell you, Ripley may seem like a sweet and innocent girl, but she will defend herself, and she will have the misfortune of being hit, shot at, and chased. May want to crouch here. Together, future, and then it says no. Tomorrow, no. Tomorrow together equals no future. And then it says left to rot. Okay, let me try to.
What the hell happened here?
There's the gas giant you've been orbiting. Okay, let me see if I can't pronounce this. Sevastopol. Sevastopol space station. Help. F.U. Apollo. Forgotten. No entry. Well, there is something in there, and it'll be a while till we can even possibly get in there. Very end of the game, so we'll even be able to get in there. And even then, sometimes I forget to go into the actual. Hopefully, I need to make a list of things, because see, this game likes to backtrack. But we're gonna do this pump thing again. Run around Rex. Siege, I don't know how to say that. Fuck that. These fucking futuristic names. Sebastopol. Something wasn't just in here. You got the fuck out of here. Yeah. Yeah, that bitch knew to get the fuck out of there. Was gonna kick some ass. There was families living on this bitch? What the fuck? Okay, so basically this is just about this bitch having to ask this other bitch that we need to have you work the weekend soon. I'd be pretty pissed off. I don't have a job yet. I'm really, really looking forward to getting a job this summer. Earn that dough. I'm trying to make as much progress as I can, people. I'm sorry. This may not be very entertaining.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Again, like I've said from the beginning, I do these videos for fun. I don't do them for money. I don't do them for popularity. I just do them for fun. And this game goes by kind of slowly. You're supposed to take it slow. Holy shit. Okay. Nothing to do here. Yeah, there's a lot of backtracking in this game. Like, when I say a lot, I mean an ass ton of backtracking. Like, fucking out of this world. There's too much of it. But, looters will pay. But the reason that is, it's just there to build on the significance of the storyline and everything. I mean, I can understand maybe a little bit of backtracking, but seriously, people. I mean, that's the only bad thing about this game, is the backtracking. Like, this we can't do. Well, we'll be able to. Okay, for this example, we saw this panel earlier, Ion Torch required. You will be getting that really, really late to the game. Like, over halfway through when we can't get back here until the very end. And then there's another different type of one, a Plasma Torch. There's an Ion Torch, and then there's a Plasma Torch. And even though you can, I think you can go wherever you want, bitch up. Alright, so we can't get in there. Yeah, I'm like to run. Fuck the marshals. Yep, let's do fuck the marshals. Yes, we also have a thing here called fuck 12, which apparently the number 12 has to do with cops. And I don't really know how that works out, but anyway, this looks like a picture you would see in a Grand Theft Auto commercial or front cover. GTA 5, one of my videos I've done. But I digress. fucking shit, man. And this is... I can't really read upside down. That says... It's upside down, so it says... Yep, that's hurting my brain. I'm gonna blow up if I keep trying to do that. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Fuck them titties, no.
Oh. Fuck.
Fuck. And our first victim. Well. This is just the start of it, people. You don't even know half of it. But, yeah. Just the Fastapool, everybody. Welcome to what used to be a space station work facility into an absolute hellhole. Anyway, let's grab this.
I think I need this more than you do.
Yep. We sure do. Oh yeah, and then there's these things. Collect ID tags. IT. Yep, this used to be a plasma torch holder. Finally I had one of those, but anyway, let's play this.
Rolo, I wanna make a complaint. To the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. Good job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces with doors. Lockdown. You know, I can do something else. I'm fucking terrified, man. Fucking
shit.
I don't think
the
fucking thing even works.
Yep, and yeah, the ID tags are pretty much a picture of everybody who was a part of the team working on this game. There's tons of them. Anyway, we're gonna listen to something really gruesome.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
We're getting here. Yeah, in case you guys were wondering why earlier I was having a little bit of problems, it's because I like to go in and get a head start on the thing so I don't have to wait. But sometimes I get a little too quick for the game and it can't register. So it glitches out. Glue, scrap metal, flare. You need a lot of glue and you need a lot of scrap, but there's one component that you always need. You ever see it? Well, going ahead and make something out of it and collect more bonding agent. You need a lot of bonding agent. But the thing you need most, compound B. Over half the shit you need is uses compound B. And if you don't have compound B, well, you can't make it. We'll be getting our first different weapon right there. Right there. I kid you not. And I think this is a pretty good stopping point. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.